My name is Katri. I'm studying in third standard and my project is related to monocot seeds and dicot seeds. Monocot and dicot seeds are two different types of seeds found in flowering plants. Monocot seeds come from plants that belong to grasses, lilies, orchids and palms. These seeds have only one cotyledon, that's why the seeds are called monocot seeds. Monocot seeds are called wheat, rice, oats, rye and barley. These seeds are small and have a funky label. Cotyledon. Dicotyledons are also known as dicots. The name dicotyledons refer to the seed have two cotyledons. They are the zones into which all the flowering plants such as peas, beans, peanuts, tomatoes, oak are the some examples of dicots. And the roots of monocots are fibrous roots. And the roots of dicots are tap roots.
Box workers.
Corn, oats, and the examples of dicots, beans, green grain, orange, pumpkin.